ચાલો વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, હવે આપણે આ પ્રાર્થનાનું શ્રવણ કરીશું.
પ્રેયર. ગોડ બી ઇન મી.
God, be in my mind and in my thinking. God, be in my eyes and in my looking. God, be in my ears and in my listening. God, be in my hands and in my doing. God, be in my legs and in my walking. God, be in my heart and in my feeling.
Prayer. God, be in me.
God, be in my mind and in my thinking. God, be in my eyes and in my looking. God, be in my ears and in my listening. God, be in my hands and in my doing. God, be in my legs and in my walking. God, be in my heart and in my feeling.
Prayer. God, be in me.
Read the following prayer.
God, be in my mind and in my thinking.
Explanation. We pray to God to be in our mind and in what we think so that we do not get bad thoughts.
God, be in my eyes and in my looking.
We pray to God to be in our eyes and in what we see so that we do not see bad things.
God, be in my ears and in my listening.
We pray to God to be in our ears and in what we are listening so that we do not hear bad things.
God, be in my hands and in my doing.
We pray to God to be in our hands and in what we do so that we do not do anything wrong.
God, be in my legs and in my walking.
We pray to God to be in our legs and in our walk so that we never go on the wrong way.
God, be in my heart and in my feeling.
We pray to God to be in our hearts and in our feelings so that we do not keep bad feelings for anyone.
ચાલો વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, હવે આપણે આ પ્રાર્થનાનું શ્રવણ કરીશું.
પ્રેયર.
વિસ્પર અ પ્રેયર.
Whisper a prayer in the morning, whisper a prayer at Whisper a prayer in the evening to keep your heart in tune. God answers prayers in the morning. God answers prayers at noon. God answers prayers in the evening. So keep your heart in tune. Whisper a prayer for your mom. Whisper a prayer for your dad. Whisper a prayer for your teachers and friends. Oh God, please bless all them.
Prayers. Whisper a prayer.
Whisper a prayer in the morning. Whisper a prayer at noon. Whisper a prayer in the evening to keep your heart in tune. God answers prayers in the morning. God answers prayers at noon. God answers prayers in the evening. So keep your heart in tune. Whisper a prayer for your mom. Whisper a prayer for your dad. Whisper a prayer for your teachers and friends. Oh God, please bless all them.
Prayer. Whisper a prayer. Read the following prayer. Whisper a prayer in the morning. Whisper a prayer at noon. Whisper a prayer in the evening to keep your heart in tune. Explanation. We should whisper a prayer in the morning, noon, and evening to keep our heart on right track. God answers prayers in the morning. God answers prayers at noon. God answers prayers in the evening. So, keep your heart in tune. God to whom we pray answers our prayers in the morning, noon, and evening, and keep our heart in tune. Whisper a prayer for your mom. Whisper a prayer for your dad. Whisper a prayer for your teachers and friends. Oh God, please bless all them. We should whisper a prayer for our mom, dad, teachers, and friends to God to bless all of them.
ચાલો વિદ્યાર્થી મિત્રો, હવે આપણે આ પ્રાર્થનાનું શ્રવણ કરીશું.
Prayer. We bow to thank you.
Dear God, we bow to thank you for all the good you give, for hills and trees trees, for skies and seas, the world in which we live. And Lord, we bow to thank you for families and friends, for food and for health, your love which never ends, your love which never ends.
Prayer. We bow to thank you.
Dear God, we bow to thank you for all the good you give, for hills and trees, for skies and seas, the world in which we live. And Lord, we bow to thank you for families and friends, for food and for health, your love which never ends, your love which never ends.
Prayer. We bow to thank you. Read the following prayer. Dear God, we bow to thank you for all the good you give. Explanation. We bow to thank our dear God for all the good things that He gave us. For hills and trees, for skies and seas, the world in which we live. We thank for hills, trees, skies, and seas, and the world in which we live. And Lord, we bow to thank you for family and friends, for food and for health, your love which never ends. We bow to God to thank Him for family, friends, food, health, and His love which never ends.